Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using photos as clock faces on Huawei Fit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You need to use the Huawei Health app in order to do this. Open the app on your phone and tap Devices at the bottom of the page. Here you can tap the watch faces shortcut, or if you don't see that, then tap your watch's name at the top. Tap more to the right of watch faces. Then tap mine at the top. You want to tap on the watch face called Gallery. Now make sure that background is selected at the bottom of the page, and then tap the plus icon. You can choose camera if you would like to take a photo now to use as your watch face, or tap gallery to choose a photo that's already in your gallery. Once in your gallery, tap a photo to select it, and position the preview how you would like the image to be. Tap the tick in the bottom right when you are happy with the preview. You could leave it with one photo if you like, but it is possible to add up to 5 photos. To add more photos, tap the plus icon again and add up to 5 photos, the same as before. Once you have added the photos you want, you can tap Style at the bottom to change the clock style. Tap to preview and select the style you would like. You can then tap Layout to choose where the time will be displayed on the image. Tap Save when you are done. Depending on how quick your internet is, it may take a few minutes for the photos to save to your watch. If you added multiple photos, then your watch will cycle through the photos, and you can tap on the screen to change between the photos. Each time your screen lights up, it will display a different photo. You can go back to the settings page for this watch face at any time and add or delete photos. Delete them by tapping the X in the top right corner of the photo. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei tips and tricks.